pull the green line on this side. One way, yep, and it'll pull back towards you. Yeah, it's the best with the turning of a babe. Just paddle forward and use your rudder. Yeah, I know. Just clip it to the clip beside you, just anywhere, and then pull the rope side. Rightio, I'll head back around. No, I'm not. I'm just trying to help you out with instructions. That's quite impressive. Hey, that's pretty cool. I love these squadrons of shags, as long as they don't crap on you. Yep. Yeah, what you need to do is point to my boat. By going a different direction, it'll tug you sideways, but if you steer towards me, not far. I was thinking probably just have a look at the mouth of this cave up here. We're rough out here, unfortunately. So, what do you reckon about the mouth of that cave? Marking this one, and I'll paddle the tandem. No, your rudder's not down. You need to pull your rudder down. Come in behind you and push it down. That's the one. No, it's just, I feel like you should be moving faster, but because you got the wind behind you, you're actually moving faster than you think. No, a bit rough out there for the girls in the tandem, so I don't know whether you're keen to go round into the bay and have, eh? Yep, and maybe we could have a look at a spearfish there. Oh, we could just go around the bay and then have a look. What's that? it's not too deep. I had a look at it and yeah, it's not too deep around in the bay. No, definitely not. Yeah, it's deeper than you are tall. It's pretty cool. Like a big snorting dragon. Yeah. This should be a squirter. No. That was a rip squirter. This will be a good one. Oh! Oh, wasn't that good? Yeah. I got the video on. Like Melbourne. Mary, don't sit up so tall. Sit down, hun.
Oh, it's... you know, girls, your mum's in the best spot. She can sit back dry. Yeah, I did. Oh, that's awesome. Then the old lens will get a bit wet to start with. So bro, I reckon around here is probably pretty good for a spearfish. It looks slightly clearer than around the corner. So I can clip you to some kelp, babe, if you want, or you're alright just drifting. Cool. Oh well, I might gear up if you're keen. What we can do is oh no, we probably won't raft up. Now you've got a clip on the back of your kayak, bro. What you can do is you can clip into the kelp. So basically it'll just anchor your kayak and yeah. sorry, I'm used to taking so many different people out that I give them the same spiel. Oh, that wee spout is so cool. Check it out, I got an anchor hole in this one.
Oh.
Yeah, it'd probably be cool if you... He's way over there now, see? He's off to see Dad.
Mokey. That's so cool.
It's fantastic.
Oh, it's still alive. This is the spot. You got it? It's still flipping.
I think we need to stab it.
Whoa! Don't lose that fish!
Hey, Froggy! Coming up beside ya. Yep. Oh, I was trying to push you along and you held on to me. Luke tickled a trout and Timaru, oh not Timaru, the dingle. When we were staying at Albertown and we went round to the dingle, oh no, it was Timaru Creek. That's the one, Marky, put your head into it. Well, you should. Your feet are way too big for you. Quite often they do at the end of the day. Oh, thank you so much for coming out. Oh no, well it was, I mean it worked out well just coming back into that bay. We've got a few fish and got a wee bit of poke around. And we got to poke our nose into the blowhole. If you stick to the bay and then sort of tuck your nose around, you can sort of, if you stick to the... Oh, you don't have to. I'm just trying to offer some suggestion. Oh, frog feet. Thinner than yours, you win. Hey? Yeah. Picked up some sea lice.
Moki and Greenbone.